What's good, y'all? This is Dez back with another video, you know what I'm saying? Sure, you read by the title of this video. Pretty much I'm gonna be doing a reaction video to the Melvin Gregg Denzel impersonation. Pretty much just him and a few other guys are doing like a whole impersonation of Denzel Washington with different characters, you know what I'm saying? So I guess I'm gonna be doing a reaction on that. So like I said, if you're interested, definitely keep watching. Nah. But that's how I know, like I said, of course, Denzel Washington, he one of my favorite actors of all time, like, male-wise, yeah, like, one of my favorite actors, because it's crazy, it's like, but, like, literally, like, but somebody can easily, like, make a movie off of, you know what I'm saying, off of all his characters that he's played or whatever. That's how, hey, that's how cold he is, you know what I'm saying? So, it's just like, man, but, like, they be acting like they be doing this hell down bad, dude, but they got him down, they got him down packed to the T, boy, I'm talking about. It's crazy on this one, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, I'm gonna be, you know what I'm saying, doing a reaction on that one. So like I said, if you're interested, definitely keep watching. So without further ado, let's get into it. Yeah, you never know. So they got what? Frank Lucas, the guy from Fight. Yeah, John Q.
Sucker, not so fast. You see, what we have here is considered a royal flush.
Hey, no way in hell that's right, huh? I think you had a little too much to drink tonight.
Yeah, don't broke your hand, and I demand a redid. Let me explain something to you. The rules to this business. And in dealing with business, you got honor, and you gotta have integrity. You understand what I'm telling you? I said honor, and integrity.
Now this is a royal
flush. I guarantee you that I stand.
Tell you where you got the finger down.
Damn, that's what you're telling me. You know why? Because I insist that you do.
Yeah. Oh, there's Trinity. Day.
Surgical with this bitch, Frank. Good. I suppose you have a warrant to be in, huh? Good, very good.
Okay. You say you got a warrant to be here?
Allow me to indulge you in a little story. When I was 6 years old, police run up in my house, with a warrant. And they stick a double-barrel shotgun in my nephew's mouth, busting his front teeth out. They says, read the warrant. He says, I don't want
to read the warrant.
They say, read the warrant.
He says, I don't want to read the warrant.
They say, read the warrant.
He says, I don't want to read the warrant.
And they blow his fucking brains out all over the street. Moral of the story. He didn't want to read the warrant because he couldn't read the warrant. Because he was a six-year-old little baby. Huh? He hadn't learned to read yet, so I don't give a fuck about a warrant then.
I'm gonna fuck about a warrant now.
That's blue magic. That's a brand name. I stand by. That is illegal in all kinds. And around a firearm, you're looking at 20 to life at your record, friend. So you want to give me the money or you want to go to jail?
No. No.
I don't accept that. I reject that out of hand. Hey,
but
listen, my son needs that money in order for him to live. John Q.
Was killed today.
Serving of a high-risk warrant in Echo Park. Police spokesperson says he is survived by his wife and die in sight. Shit gets deeper, John.
Get the picture?
Yeah, I get the picture.
He took that picture.
And I double tap on that picture, huh? I mean, put a filter on that picture. Tell him, boy, you got mad squabbles on.
Hey, that's what we're doing, huh? Hey, you cross the line, I'm crossing the line, the whole damn system crossing the line. I don't think you understand what I'm talking about, huh? I'm gonna do whatever it takes for my son to live.
Hey, pimp to pimp, player to player, I don't think you'll do it.
I don't think you understand what I'm talking about. Huh? I'm his father, and that's what we mean.
Hey, John, sit down. You accept that, not kill yourself. It's not like stepping on eggs, John. It takes a man to kill himself.
I'm not gonna
bury my son. My son is going to bury me.
If he blows his own brains out, he gets blood and guts all over the
what?
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get this shorty, and I'm gonna get my gun. Huh?
Hey, you ain't gonna shoot me in the back, are you?
Do it, huh? You know why? Because you ain't gonna shoot no cop in the back, huh? You know what they give you for that? Huh? The gas chamber. You know what the gas chamber smells like, boy?
Pine oil heaven.
That's where you had it, boy. The pine oil heaven.
I'm gonna get that gun, and I'm gonna get that money.
Get my gun, and you ain't gonna do a damn thing about it. You motherfucker. You shot me in the ass. Hey, John. Hey, John, where you going?
Take care of your family. Do what you gotta do.
John, get back here with my money, John.
He stay holding the gun as well.
This war, you bitch made fool ass punks, huh? You think you could do this to me, huh? I'm putting cases on all you bitches, huh? You niggas gonna be playing spades and Pelican Bay when I'm finished with you. 23-hour lockdown, you will never see. Who the fuck you think you fucking with, huh? I run this shit. You niggas just play here. I'm the police. King Paul ain't got shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, but
you take this here
100%.
This motherfucker takes so long to die. I like that.
You got all.
What
you can. But hey, your wallet. Oh, he said 10%. Wow.
And I guess that leaves us, huh?
My man, as you would say, right? Hey, so how you want to split this, Frank, huh? Me and you, it's just us.
Let me tell you the cut. You're going to like this. You're going to get a kick out of it. 10% to me, another 90% to me.
Frank, what are you talking about? I'm sorry, huh? You want to hear me say I'm sorry? I'm sorry. I was drunk. I'm drunk right now. You know why I'm drunk right now? It's because I'm an alcoholic. God help me.
Say what?
I said, God help me. I lost, Frank. I lost the hand. I lost the last hand, this hand, every hand I had. Hand jobs, I lost them all because you know why? I'm drunk. I have a problem, and I'm not afraid to admit it.
Yeah. You see, excuses are monuments to those who lose their minds.
Why are you shaking like
that? You owe me! Really, Frank? This is what you're gonna do to me? Oh, shit, Frank! This is what I'm talking about right now! I saved people's lives on that plane! You can go to hell, Frank! I fucked my flight attendant the day of
one day. You can get the cigarette.
Well, this nigga's still alive, huh? You are to kill, nigga.
I like that. Oh, man. That is crazy. Hey, hey, there you have it, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, bro. Like I said, it's crazy. Like I said, he's so iconic for us. Like, bro, you can literally, like, take all, damn near all his characters and make a movie out of it. Like, literally. One thing I'm like, bro, you know what would have been, like, so dope, though? If they would have had the Out of Time Denzel in it. Oh, my God, bro. It would have had that one in it. Oh, my God. But that's... Like I said, let's go to show you. Like I said, Denzel, boy, hey, he cold, man, for real. Like, bro, like, that's what you call talent, you know what I'm saying? Like I say, well, like I said, because he said even in the interview, he was like, yeah, it don't really matter what movie it is or what character it is. It's just about what can you bring to the character. I'm like, yeah, that's, I feel that. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, like I said, that was my whole reaction to, you know what I'm saying, Melvin Gregg, you know what I'm saying, his little prodigy of, you know what I'm saying, Denzel, you know what I'm saying. So like I said, hey, like, comment, subscribe, also share my videos, whatever you want to do, or whatever you can do, I'm down with it regardless, you feel me? And also, if y'all haven't already, go on over and subscribe to Melvin Gregg's YouTube channel, you know what I'm saying, I'll leave the link to his channel in my description, you feel me? So, like I said, you know what I'm saying, other than that, hey, y'all already know what it is, I'll see y'all in a minute.